let's take a look at all the new features we've added over the last month. Have you ever felt lost trying to understand which metrics to add to your reports? Metrics recommendations in Hootsuite Analytics Reports is now available. When you add a metric to your report, you'll now get a recommended list of other metrics to add based on the ones you've already selected. This feature is available for Team Plan users and up. New to Hootsuite Insights, powered by Brandwatch, you'll now have access to 12 months of data once you save your query. This will help provide even more context and help you understand how your query results have performed over time to gain greater insight. There are two exciting releases for Inbox and Streams. You can now view and engage with your brand's LinkedIn video posts and comments in Hootsuite Inbox and in Streams. And if you're leveraging Facebook Messenger bots to automate communication with your audience, you can now view responses to both generic and button templates in Hootsuite Inbox. Are you an Amplify user? Actionable adoption analytics are now available in Amplify. One of the biggest challenges of running an employee advocacy program is maintaining user engagement. With this template, you can now see who is engaging and who isn't, and prioritize which users you need to re-engage to help improve employee adoption across your organization. Connecting your Instagram account is now even easier. We've released a more simplified experience of connecting your multiple Instagram business accounts with Hootsuite via a single Facebook authentication step to increase your efficiency. Are you eager to know how your customers really feel about the customer service you provide? Customer satisfaction surveys are now available in Sparkcentral by Hootsuite. You can now conduct post-interaction customer satisfaction surveys and track your CSAT results in our dedicated dashboard to ensure high quality of service. And over in our app directory, the Trello app has a fresh new look and feel. With this update, you can now create a Trello card directly from a social media posted message. You'll have the ability to add due dates, as well as add image attachments in the app, and so much more. This month, we wanted to highlight some additional resources that will help guide your social strategy to ensure you're set up for success on social. Check out the Hootsuite blog to read up on the best time to post on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn, so you can reach your audience when they're online and ready to engage. If you're new to streams or are looking for tips and tricks to get the most value, check out our strategy guide on social listening and engagement with streams. This guide will help you decide how to organize your streams and how to set up the best streams for your business objectives. That's it for our new features this month. Check out our What's New page to stay updated with all the latest and greatest.